of our ideas was to like broaden the intake of like entrepreneurs that Ignite is backing in order to like reach as many people as possible. Mm-hmm. So just like bringing in more people who are working towards like solutions in mental health. And then the idea of these campus workshops would be that they would be like run by campus ambassadors, mm-hmm. But they have like the credibility almost of being backed by Ignite.
Yeah.
So, and then Ignite can kind of like filter in these entrepreneurs who are like working towards these solutions and like going to these campuses and having kind of like an open and honest conversation with students.
Yeah.
So that like they're kind of like, it's almost like a two-way street, and like students being like saying, here's where we feel like there's a lack of resources, and like this is the direction we think you could like kind of take your.
So like local entrepreneurs go to the campuses and develop ideas, or maybe bring their own ideas,
right?
And like get help.
And then there's like that way, like honest feedback, or like kind of just having a conversation towards like
sure.
solutions.